Vancouver Coastal Health has issued a public advisory following an unhealthy arrival from China. Two passengers on an Air China flight from Beijing have tested positive for measles. Fortunately, no other cases have been detected since the flight landed Saturday. Vancouver Coastal Health is concerned about the impact the infections could have on those who have not been immunized, especially other people on that flight. Measles can lead to severe health complications.